Leave and Remain teams are making their final appeals for support before tomorrow's EU referendum. Leaders of both campaigns have been travelling around the UK trying to get across their message and persuade undecided voters. Joining me now is our Westminster correspondent David Porter. David, thanks for joining us. The final day and it's all pretty frenetic.
It certainly is, Ken. If you wanted a politician-free zone today, I think generally the UK is a place not to be. They have been crisscrossing the country. They have been trying